just amazing. So you see how the sidewalk is scraped clean, but there's this huge snowbank in the middle of the road. And the video doesn't do it justice. That's almost to the roof of the car. And then they'll come down with a giant snowblower right down the middle and blow it into a dump truck or an open top semi. But clearing this for Sundance Film Festival. It's an amazing job. And this costs about $65,000 to do this.